Friends, GoLibaje, a tea time snack, is the recipe for the day. Let's go over the ingredient list first. You'll need about 2 green chilies chopped very small, and then fresh coconut chopped into small pieces, about 2 teaspoons. And next is curry leaves. I've taken about 8 to 10 and I have washed and chopped it. Ginger I have grated, you need about a teaspoon, and one small medium sized onion which has been chopped fine. So in a bowl I am taking about a cup of curd yogurt. It should be sour preferably, and to this I will be adding all purpose flour or maida, about 1 cup, and 1 teaspoon of rice flour, baking soda little, about less than a quarter teaspoon, then salt as per taste. So these are the ingredients that you'll require to make GoLibaje. First I'll be adding all these chopped ingredients into the yogurt, and then I'll be adding all the flour. Give everything a good mix. If you need more wet ingredients, add in more curds or a little water. Bring the batter to this consistency, like a dropping consistency. After having mixed everything thoroughly, rest this mix for about 2 hours. After having rested the batter for about 2 hours, heat oil in a kadai and check for the dropping consistency, and then start dropping small balls, lemon sized batter, into the hot oil. I am frying only 2 to check if the spice and the salt is correct after frying. So if not, I can adjust it before I fry a complete batch. So your GoLibaje is ready. Here is the next batch. Fry this on medium flame. It would take about 3 to 4 minutes for an entire batch to be fried until golden brown. A cup of coffee and this GoLibaje makes a perfect combination.